I usually have an answer to the question, but this time I'm gonna be quiet. This time. Ain't nothing like the feeling of uncertainty, the eeriness of silence. This time it was so unexpected. Last time it was the drugs he was lacing.
Hey YouTube, what is up? So today we are checking out Crytopia. Now, Crytopia is basically this magical land where things can float, obviously, which is why these islands are all floating and why these rocks are floating in the air. This took me one day to build. It's worth $1.2 million, and I haven't checked the build data, actually. 70%. Not bad. Not 100% like I usually do, but it's more of a maze, so it's kind of hard to put a lot of detail onto that. It's just a maze. Anyways, let's hop right into it. So since it's a maze, it's gonna be a little bit of a different video, since I can't just show you the build, I guess. I don't know. We'll just show you all the wrong ways to go, and then I'll show you the right path, I guess. So you guys get to see everything that I've built. There will be a speed build for this, because a lot of you guys have been requesting speed builds for these huge builds that I do. None of you want to see those tiny builds that I put on my channel. So you guys want to see this stuff. Sorry if I can't talk, by the way. It's like 1 AM right now, I'm tired. So yeah. Let's hop right into this. The speed build won't have three buildings, actually. Five, never mind. It won't have those two towers in the background. And it won't have this temple and that temple up there. Cause I just stopped filming. I don't know. I just kind of got bored of it. Put that there real quick. Forgot to do that before. Let's jump right into this. Wait for it to load. Come on. There we go. Yeah, it's on. All right. So let's hop right into it. So we'll show you this stuff first, and then we'll hop right into the maze. So we have like a temple right here. Nice little cozy temple. Pray to this guy. And I, in the corner, have a secret floor thing where you can drop into the jail cell, and I can trap you here. A couple jail cells, actually. Of them, not a couple. What am I saying? It's 1 AM. Tired, guys. I'm sorry. Let me close that. A secret entrance there. Hopefully, nobody finds that. And yeah, over here we have like a magical orb. I didn't know how to make an orb, so I just kind of put a bush there and painted it blue. Got a lot of detail in these walls, and then once you get into the maze, it kind of just disappears. This hole in the roof shines right on the orb. I have two gardens over here. Very simple gardens, just a couple bushes and trees. Pretty nice though. I definitely have not done anything like this before. I'm always sticking to the realism stuff, you know? Not flying magical islands. Alright, let's head down here and we'll go to that cabin. Nice dining area, really small. I didn't put like a stove or anything here. Just have the fire pit outside, so just kinda left it at that. Doesn't take up space inside, it's nice. Nice bedroom in here. And of course we have the bathroom. Alright, let's head outside. What else do I need to show you guys? There's only one more building to go inside. It's this tower. Put so much stuff on this tower. Just loaded everything I could find onto this. She looks pretty good too. It's a nice spiral. See all the detail from the walls outside. This see if you guys can spot the secret entrance from here. First part always stumps everybody. Nobody can ever find it. Takes them like half an hour. One person took an hour. Alright, and in here we have this custom jackal that I made. Decal, whatever you want to call it. Anyways, here's the storyline. Welcome to Crytopia, located in the center of the Earth and filled with magic which comes from the red egg. Long ago, an evil king stole the egg and hid it on one of the floating islands to break peace among the other creatures. This is why nobody lives in Crytopia anymore. Many explorers have tried to find the egg, but none have succeeded. I can't even talk. Crytopia still waits, to this day, for someone to find the egg and restore balance to this magical land. Good luck to all who attempt this insane quest. We are going to be those insane people. We are going to find that egg. Let's go. I mean, obviously, we're going to find it. I built this place. Come on, guys. Sorry if I can't talk again. It's 1 a.m. I haven't slept in days. Alright, let's head through here. Dead end. So, like I said, we'll go all the wrong areas, and then we'll head to the right area first. At least I hope we will. I have no clue where I'm going, honestly. This place is an actual maze, even for me. Just imagine the people that don't know anything about this place. So I based this place off of a game. I think it was called The Realm of the Nine Portals. Yeah, that was it. It's a game on Roblox. It's pretty scary for Roblox standards. And I don't know, I liked it a lot. The graphics were really good for Roblox. And it kind of just inspired me to make something magical like that. And so here we are with Crytopia. First name that popped into my head, so don't judge me on that. We also recently got toured by D-Field. Here's another dead end, which I'm really happy about. That has been my dream for so long, and I'm glad he could make that come true. Hopefully I'll get some more videos with him. That'd be pretty cool. Anyway, so that's every single path from the inside here, as you guys can see. There's no secret entrances in the walls. I don't know if you guys have been looking, but there's nothing there. So the entrance is outside, which is somewhere behind all these trees, which is literally impossible to find. It's terrible. Alright, let's head in here. Got a nice cavern. Some stairs leading up here. And I don't know which way. I think this is the wrong way. I honestly have no clue. Here's the other side of that blocked off path. Can't go back. Over here. Made this door really obvious. Give people false hope. So they just walk around this corner like, oh look, I found it. Just walk around the corner. There's nothing there. Anyways, let's keep on going. Going to sleep right after this. I'm so tired. You guys have no idea. So, I don't know where I'm going. Is this the right way? Yeah, it is. Alright. Close that. And it gets really dark in here. I was trying to hide some doors, so I just made it really dark. Alright, around here. Let's head up first. A dead end over here. I don't know why, but everyone that like test this out, they always try and glitch through this stuff. Like, I just jump right into it and get stuck. It's hilarious. Where? Okay, I don't know where I'm going. Is this the right way? Where am I going? Alright, let's head this way. I don't know if you guys saw the entrance there, but it's back there. Another dead end. And here it is, in the darkness. Very nice. I've had people go in here, just look back, and not see this other part, and just walk back out. Oh, it just killed me. Alright, let's keep going down here. That's why I made it so dark. nobody can see it. And yeah, it's going down here. Another dead end. And back over here. One more dead end. Wait, where's the where's the actual path? Oh no. Oh, it's right there. I just walked right past. Okay, now to try to close all of these doors. Got it. Nice. Alright, and here's like a new place. Just look out. Nice view. I mean, nothing, but it's alright. Like a ramp there? What is that? Never noticed that. What the? Okay, gotta check that out after the video. Anyways, here's some stairs going up to the next floor. And where are we going? Alright, dead end there. And down here. Yeah, here we go. Like a nice corridor. Did something with the walls. Again, it's from that game that I saw. Okay, I guess we're not going that other path. No, we'll go there anyways, whatever. Went the right way by accident. Nice dead end over here. Another one. Anyways, so just jump down here. I kind of wanted people to jump in here and then head up on the sides and try and look for the wall, but they couldn't find it. But as soon as they jump in, that's the first thing they see. Like, it's so obvious. It hurts. Alright, let's close that. Hope nobody sees that. That's the right way, isn't it? Yeah, that is. It's a dead end over here. Obviously a dead end. And then down here is the exit to the mountain with some hot sauce, because we have some parkour to do. Which really sucks for me. This animation does not go well with parkour at all. This ladder goes... Ah, dang it. Okay, nice. As you can see, it's like blocked off, right? Nope, carpet. Hopefully nobody notices that. Got another carpet over here. Nice view from up here. Look at that. Sick. Jump down. Go in here. I think we'll head, yeah, they got like a king over here. And then I think we'll head to the temple first. I want to climb back up here again. Oh wait, then we have to jump down. Oh, we have to jump down now. Never mind. I don't know if I put anything here. Is this? Yeah, there's an exit. Where is the? I swear I put some. Oh, it's over here. Found it, guys. Got like an altar. I was gonna make an altar down here. Anyways, let's get out of here. Wait, can we just go back? Let's try and get back. Oh, jeez. Let's go. Climb the trees again. There we go. Made it first try. Hop down over here. Seek cavern. With this guy. I don't even know who he is. I just kind of put someone there. Jump. Ah, we made it. Nice. Make this one. I've fallen so many times on this, you don't even know. Oh, made it first try. Nice. Okay, let's get onto the edge and try and get under the bush. Perfect. I'm doing well this time. Get over here. And the point is to find the egg, so let's try and find the egg. I hope nobody sees the entrance. I mean, I know where it is, because obviously I made this. Perfect. And that's kind of obvious. I should probably switch the carpets up a little bit so nobody can see that. And here is the egg, guys. We did it. Found the egg. Alright. Let's get out of here. Perfect. Look at that. Anyways, like I said, there will be a speed build at the end of this video, so like right after this, but it won't have this tower, or the cabin in the woods at the back. It'll have everything else. Oh, it won't have those two temples either. My bad. But I hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a like and subscribe if you did, because I will have more videos out like this, hopefully, soon. Probably not soon, but hopefully. And yeah, I will see you guys on the next one. Thanks for watching.
I'm walking alone, the streets are empty. The only thing I can see is my own silhouette. I'm getting stronger, step by step. The clock is ticking, but there's no time for me. I've been flying from town to town.
Suffocating, I'm waiting and always hesitating. Kryptonite desires set my heart afire. Heart on fire. Set my heart afire.
We'll be right back. We'll be right back. Jack it up. We'll be right back. open, I feel the waves cut through me, hypnotized by the sounds I'm breathing in. Hold tight, hold tight, chemicals collide. Hold tight, hold tight, hold tight. Dripping lights paint the skies, all because
you can make rainbows. To get off the darkest ground, the gravity pulls you straight down. Earth from a bird's eye view. You should grow feathers and see this too. When you want to get off the darkest ground, the gravity pulls you straight down. Ground. The gravity pulls you straight down.